Hey everyone. You know how adding just a little bit of freshly grated Parmesan cheese to an otherwise ordinary dish makes that dish into what the Italian chefs call delicious? Well, today let's take a look at the Zyliss Classic Cheese Grater. Okay, before we take a look at the grater itself, here's how it comes in the box. This is by a company called Zyliss, which is a Swiss company, classic cheese grater. And note the warning on the package that it's Messerscharf or razor sharp. And here's a close-up of the grater. You can see the nice ergonomic design of the handle and the grater. There are a couple things I like about this grater. This grip on the handle turns. I've had some graters where it's just a hard piece of plastic and you have to let it, you know, kind of slide along in your hand. You can't really get a good grip, but you can grab this little grip thing and it turns very easily and nicely. Also note the nice way that it fits the grip of your thumb, so you can get a good firm grip on it and really press down and grate that cheese. Another cool thing is that the opening here is nice and wide, so you can put a big old hunk of cheese in there and grate to your heart's content. And once you're done grating, this disassembles very easily. You just rotate the handle backwards while slightly holding on to the rotating drum, and now everything disassembles into parts. And while I'm here, here's a close-up of the razor sharp, Messerscharf grating drum. And when you want to put it back together, just slide the grating drum into the grater and attach the handle. But the really cool thing about this grater is if you're tired of grating with your right hand, the parts are symmetrical. So you just put the drum in the other way. And now you can grate with your left hand. Okay, let's see the grater in action. Here, I'm just going to open up the grater. I'm gonna put in a chunk of Parmesan cheese. You can use any hard cheese with this grater, or you could even grate nuts or chocolate. But for now, I'm just gonna put the Parmesan cheese into the grater and then press down on the handle and turn, and out comes delicious grated Parmesan cheese. And just so you can get a close-up visual of the finely grated cheese curls, there you go. So that's it for a quick look at the Zyliss Classic Cheese Grater. This is my favorite cheese grater now. It's much more comfortable and easier to use than cheese graters I've used in the past. So I hope this review has been helpful. If you'd like to see another review video I've made, click right over there. And be sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel so you don't miss out on any more videos coming your way soon. Thanks a lot, and I look forward to seeing you next time.